guys, what up? I'm here at a new coffee spot. It's called Mr. Wen Cafe. And yeah, it's new. Coffee, meals, and pastries. Mr. Wen Cafe, premium quality coffee. And we're gonna try the food. I'm actually with family. This is not really an intended vlog. We just so happen to be in the area. We are at the this new spot here. Used to be the Price Tower Lanco compound. It still is. I don't know if Price is still there, but anyways, Ascendido is the name of the building. It's quite nice. Kind of giving me Greenbelt vibes, you know. So we're here and we're gonna check out the food. I am with family. And then we're gonna go to Super Kid, which is like a mini amusement play place for kids. But Mr. Wen Cafe is mainly a coffee place. I believe they serve pasta and fish and chips and probably sandwiches and obviously pastries and some dessert stuff. From the outside, it's situated in a great spot. There's decent parking and the interior is superb. All right, wait till we check it out and we get in. Alright, so some of our food just arrived. So we have our nachos, we have, we'll go through the food, alright? So, our food has arrived and I like the way they serve the food. Served in nice plates and yeah, so I'll show you. Alright, so we have our food and I ordered fish and chips. So, here's my fish and chips. Really good. I'm not sure if this is Dory or usually it's cream Dory. That's the rest of the fam bam. Here's Diego. What are you having, Diego? So you're having nachos? Raj, what's your food?
Soy garlic chicken.
Soy garlic chicken. He's always been a chicken guy. I'm also a chicken guy, so. Yeah. And Mama had
pork chop.
Okay, Mama has pork chop, that's what she ordered. And Diego has Diego probably has the most adult meal of all of us. He is lechon kawali and he's like.
And then they have rice.
You like your food?
This is my food. Rice and rice.
Okay, fries and rice. Wow, what a combination.
And
lechon. Okay, can you describe the chips? Is it good? How does it taste like? Is it salty? Is it seasoned right?
Crunchy.
It's crunchy. Okay. Which one's your favorite? The rice, the fries, the lechon, or the nachos? Okay, eat first. Chips. Okay, he likes the nachos. We of course enjoying his glazed chicken. Your what? Okay. Like hasbula? Hasbula eats nacho. Yeah, so that's mine. And yeah, thumbs up for Mr. Wen. Greenbelt, Makati vibes. And it's right here in Davao City.
Yeah.
And best time to come here is on a weekend, obviously, because it's not as busy and all the office spaces are not full of people and there's not very many students running around and you know, so it's a lot more laid back. But yeah, you want to bring your family here, you want to have coffee, you see a lot of people doing some work, meeting up with some friends, and just catching up. Wi-Fi is good also, so that's the best part, right? All right, so what do I think about Mr. Wen? I love the place, man. The vibe is great. It's sort of like a Harry Potter kind of a library, bookstore, brick, wood. Anyway, it's just a great vibe. Very spacious interior, very chill vibe. I love how they decorated the place. You know, you see a lot of nostalgia items here, and they even like pay tribute to old Davao with some of the framed portraits or images of San Pedro Cathedral. They have the San Pedro Street, and of course, old San Pedro Cathedral as well. So I love it. There's always something to check out. There's a lot of conversational pieces here. So if you're gonna bring a visitor from out of town, you can bring them here at Mr. Wen, and they won't be disappointed. And I'm pretty sure you're free to grab any of the books here and, you know, read some of the stuff here. But of course, you gotta order some coffee or at least some food. And they do have a lot of pastry offerings. And like I said, look at all that space. And it's something to experience, actually. The food was good and the service was excellent. So I'm definitely gonna be back. I mean, just for the vibe alone, but I'm gonna try out their coffee because I haven't had any of their coffee offerings yet. And that's what this place mainly is. It's a coffee shop. So Mr. Wen, thumbs up for the food, thumbs up for the vibe and the interior. And I'm gonna have the coffee soon. So this is the road trip at Mr. Wen. Bye.